Good day. My name is Collis Berhan, author, fashion designer of my own neckties, personal trainer, and I'm also a loan officer at the bank. But what I am more than anything is a wellness advocate, especially in regards to children. This is our first tie tying tutorial. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to focus on today is fashion because I also design my own ties. So what I want everybody to do is to grab your tie in the back of the chair. And that we're going to work on today is called four in the hand. Watch it. Big part. Over the little part. Over. You're going under. You're going over. You're going to touch it right here. Let's start over. You're going over. You're going under. Over. Pinch it. Up and through. Anybody close? Need me to start over again? What you got over there, Jeremiah? That's how it goes. So what you do is take this part through here. Now so you're gonna go through twice. So you have to go twice. Gotcha. Four in the head. Over. Over. Let's work on over right now. You want to over. Let's go. Here we go. Over. Under. Over. Let's do that part. I'm going to come over and do it on everybody. Look.
I feel it. I see you, bro. I'll tell your story.
$1 million.
I wish.
So, So you need to know it now too. Cause most of us, like me and a lot of my friends, we don't learn about credit until we bump our head off in our 20s and then we try to get together at 30. So if y'all get it now at 10, 11, 12 years old, by the time you're 21, 22, you can buy your own homes. So what's a free credit report agency?
Credit.
Three credit report agencies.
Oh.
Equifax, TransUnion, and Square. What's the three credit report agencies? Equifax, Experian, TransUnion.
Yeah.
Let's do it again. What's the three credit report agencies? Let's make a song down. We got to beat. Equifax, TransUnion, Experian. We got to beat. My man had the beat. He said he made the beat. Let's go. We're about to make a credit report agency track.
Equifax, TransUnion, Experian.
What's the three credit report agencies?
Equifax, TransUnion,
and $40 a month? How much is it? $50. Yeah, you make more than him. You make $50 a month. What do y'all do? You work at a golf course?
Yeah.
How old are you?
Yeah.
Okay. And you sell lemonade? And you work at a golf course? Okay, so you make $50 and you make $40 a month. Okay, what kind of debt do y'all have? What do y'all have to pay? So therefore, everything you got to think of, you don't have any debts. You don't have to do any checks and balances in regards to what you owe compared to what you bring in. But that's all debt to income is. What you owe compared to what you bring in. And you divide the two. And that's how you get your percentage of debt to income right.
Experience.
That's what I'm talking about.
Good job, fellas. You got a lot of shit. You got a lot of fingers. Alright, so, and work on this not while you were home too. Upload videos, you can send me the videos that you're working on or not. Whoever sends me, matter of fact, whoever can send me a video with them going through the whole process and completing it officially.
I'll be the first.
Wearing it with a shirt and some pants.
Wait.
$20.
$20.
And no cheating, ganging no help.
So you can do it at CollisBerhan,
C-O-L-L-I-S-B-E-R-H-A-N.
Matter of fact, I'm going to do all your business card. And y'all can actually email me.
I got you.
Or y'all can give me Instagram, actually.
Give me that card in the back.
In the back?
Yeah, the very back.
I ain't gonna say that. That's CollisBerhan at gmail.com. My cell phone number is over there.
What's the Instagram?
CollisBerhan. That's the Instagram name. Facebook is the same. CollisBerhan.
Just finished the first top time tutorial over here at the Billionaire's Barbershop. TTT, #TTT. We plan on to do these at least once a month. Probably gonna have another one towards the end of October. I'll be letting y'all know. At that time, I'll be blasting on my website, my Instagram, CollisBerhan. You can also email me at CollisBerhan@gmail.com. We just want the kids to have a different option. A lot of kids don't wear ties because they don't have a tie them, so we're here to provide that option. The financial literacy part is because we take a lot of bumps along the way trying to become financial literate, and we don't get it until we're about 30. It's almost too late sometimes for us. So we give it to them now. By the time they're 21, 22, they own houses, and that's how we make the change that we're all talking about online. This is how we do it. So even if you want to come out and help, you can be a runner, show the kids how to tie the ties while I'm teaching the class. That's greatly appreciated as well. It's not just for kids, it's for adults as well. Much love. Out.
I see you, bro. I'll tell your story. He has no idea what to do.